President Trump is expected to land in Palm Beach tonight for the holidays. The Palm Beach Post reports he'll spend Christmas and New Year's at his Mar-a-Lago resort.